DeMarcus Cousins and his Sacramento Kings have won three games in a row against the Denver Nuggets. That's who they're taking on tonight. Cousins had 20 points in the first half here. He's outside knocking down a three. Then Cousins with a crossover and drive to finish inside with the layup. And Cousins goes coast to coast again. Denver battling back, though. Yusuf Nurkic throwing the lob to Danilo Gallinari, and he gets the layup. Gallinari had 24 points on the game, and we've got a three-point game. Nikola Jokic makes the over-the-head pass to Jamal Murray for the layup. Rookie playing well early in the season. There's a replay of that pass, but he only had 2 points on this one, and that was his only field goal. Then it's Darren Collison for three. Collison, 26 points on the game. That's a season high. Sacramento gets the win 120-113.